welcome back to Vahis Gurukul. Hi, welcome back to English class. So today, ma'am is here with the story. Yes, the story of a hare and the tortoise. Are you all ready to listen the story? Yes, all right. Okay, so sit, relax and enjoy the story. And here we go. Yes, one day, a hare and a tortoise decided to have a race. Yes, a running race. Yes, and we know that a hare can run very fast and the tortoise moves very slow. Yes, but they both are ready for the race. And what do you think now? Who will win the race? Okay, let's find out who is gonna win the race. Okay, and like us, all the animals in the jungle was also eager to see who is gonna win. Okay, so now the race began. 1, 2, 3, start! And they both began to run. And you know, as we said, the hare started to move very fast, running very fast, and soon he left the tortoise back. Okay, and the tortoise was moving like this, very slow. After a while, the hare looked back and searched for the tortoise, and he can't find the tortoise anywhere. And he said, "Oh, I know that. I am gonna win this race, and this tortoise is very slow. Oh, now let me take a nap. So let me take a nap till the tortoise come." And he started sleeping. Huh? But you know what happened? He laid on the grass and fell asleep. And he slept on and on. And while this time the tortoise was walking slowly and steadily. Slowly and steadily. Slowly and steadily, and he passed the sleeping hare. And the tortoise went on walking. And after some time, hare heard one sound: tortoise, tortoise, tortoise. Yes, all the animals in the jungle were cheering for the tortoise. Yes, the tortoise is about to win the race. When the hare woke up, he heard the sound: tortoise, tortoise, tortoise. He immediately started to rush towards the finishing point. But what happened? He was not able to reach there, and the tortoise won the race. And all the animals started to clap for the tortoise. And the hare was ashamed in front of all the animals. So the moral of the story is, slow and steady wins the race. Slow and steady wins the race. Yes, slow and steady wins the race. So hope that you all enjoyed today's story. So we'll meet on the next class with yet another interesting topic. Okay, so until we meet on the next class, bye bye from your Wahida ma'am. Bye bye, take care, have a nice day.